I was being tortured a lot by the guys I was growing up with. So it was kind of getting a bully. They were bullying us around together with my brother. But eventually we saw a small gym at school